We're here at a local freezer in Grand Rapids, Michigan. It's a food storage facility. They go from 32 degrees to negative 20 degrees. We're here to show the importance of having TruShield 2F or dual anti-fog on both sides versus the standard TruShield with anti-fog on the inside and scratch resistant on the outside. Both come out of the freezer at negative 20 degrees. One's a TruShield, one's a TruShield 2F. Let's see what happens.